Well, come on guys, that's looking like a quite a messy maypole. I'm really impressed. Mr. Banthorn, if Mustang can't get away from that afterwards, you will be in trouble, you know. Now, just because Mr. Banthorn's doing it doesn't mean everyone else has to do it. What would you say to the children if they started misbehaving like you lot? Woo! Come on, teachers. Skip and jump in a bit of rhythm. Come on, everyone, clap them along, cheer them along, because, you know, they need that bit of rhythm to help them, don't they? Ooh, it's actually starting to look like a proper maypole now. I tried to think what it'll look like when it goes over Mrs. Stone's head. Now, I think you've lost the plot again a little bit. Mr. Perry, I'm getting back in there. Those mathematicians like to see it all working fantastic. Now, I hope somebody is filming this and it does appear on YouTube. When I get home tonight, I want to go on YouTube and just click Southwell Campus Staff Maypole Dance and be able to enjoy the spectacle. Ooh. Looks like, are we untwisting? That looks a bit ordered. Fantastic. Poor Mrs. Stone. That was absolutely fantastic. That was brilliant, brilliant, brilliant fun. Now, you know what time of the afternoon it is, and we need to clear the maypole, and it's that time.